Understand the power that's inside Pokemon, gotta catch up to you and me. I know it's my destiny, Pokemon. Oh, you're my best friend in the world we must defend. Pokemon, gotta catch up, heart's so true. A curse for the stew. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all. How long was that? Okay, that was almost a minute. Alright, well anyways, that was a long ass intro. Welcome back to Pokemon Ash Gray Version, where last time we basically did the first episode of Pokemon. Hey you, where'd you get that Pokemon from? Your business, Jenny. Oh, that's your Pokemon? I'm sorry, but I have to be on the lookout for thieves. Your Pokemon's in bad shape. Here, let me show you where the Pokemon Center is. I actually do like how they redesigned the Pokemon Center, so it kinda looks like the first Pokemon Center you see in the anime. This is a Pokemon Center! You can heal your injured Pokemon here! Good luck! At least there's no... Now I got... Misty! I knew I'd find you here. Look what you did. It was destroyed by lightning when you stole it. Honestly, you weren't there. There was a lightning storm. You're just saying that because I have a Pikachu. I'm really jealous. You'll pay for it someday, kid. Also, one of the big letdowns is Misty and Brock do not join you as companions. Welcome to our Pokemon Center, exactly. Yeah. Nothing really changes about the joy. Okay, so Pikachu's level 5. Probably level 1. There's Meckins and there's Coffin. Don't be frightened, little boy. Allow us to introduce ourselves. To protect the world from devastation. Unite our people, you know how it is? Denounce the evils of truth and right. To extend our reach to the star of the world. Jesse!
Jay?
Toon Rocket blasts off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
We're here to seal the Pokemon.
I don't know who's talking about. We're here to seal the center's Pokemon. Just try to stop us.
I do.
Because I got a freaking Pikachu. And they're known as Rocket Cohorts.
But then again, these two are like the only... mainly the only Team Rockets that you run into.
Okay, blah 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 blah, this is my first battle, blah 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 blah. Intro, basically that would be replacing the first battle against your rival in Oak's Lab, the Pokemon Lab, or Oak's Lab. My brain is confused. Thundershock. Thundershock, bitch. Looking down the clear.
Okay, good. I still have my potion. That is good. I'm smart and I saved it. Now I can just...
specifically every Pokemon, but
yourself with a
Start with a Pidgey, caught a Pidgey Yodo from the start. No, that's not a Pidgey Yodo, damn it. It is easy to experience points for Pikachu. Yeah!
Kakuna! As long as he doesn't get poisoned. Okay, yeah! I was about to say. That would be a bitch if it did actually happen and then after I said that. I almost said that again. But, it didn't happen. So, we're good. Good. I guess we're all good. Pikachu's so good, he learned Thunder Wave. We're not just decent here. That's the other Pokemon series. Pokemon, my ass! Yeah, I said that was good. I really don't know. Yay! That was only a critic. Okay, where the hell are all these freaking Pidgeotos? Okay, seriously, I'm just going to see if switching to Caterpie up front will make a difference. It's not. Maybe it's only a certain part of the forest. But seriously, the first time I played it, it was like once I got to a certain part, it was like level 7 Pidgeotto. I'm like, holy shit, I'm catching it. I'm basically gonna have Ash's team. Because it's freaking Ash Gay and it's playing the anime events. Yay! Caterpie leveled up! Yeah, I was looking over this area! Hello, Pidgeotto! I'm going to switch out the Pikachu. Then I'm going to catch you. Holy shit! After I catch you, I'm gonna hit the Pokemon Center. You know, actually, one of the things I kind of find stupid is in this game, like, the periphery of that. I mean, it's not like you even get. Ironically, you get Silver Powder, which I'm pretty sure is just it's a whole item that boosts bug type moves, and it's like, you just gave away your bug type! What the heck am I supposed to do with this now? I mean, I feel like it would be similar with the Pokemon in the game. When you do the tournament thing that Ash enters in it. Oh, it's a bug trainer. Hey, you lost in the forest too? Nope. Okay, wow. Hey, we haven't run into Team Rocket yet. We just got our Pokemon. Oh wow, 29 either. I should probably level up my Pokemon before attempting to confront Team Rocket. Cause unlike in the show where Pikachu can just do whatever freaking up electric attack and like send him flying 500, I don't know. Miles away, and that's that. brackets don't actually level up as you go. So, yeah, I'm gonna need to probably level up my Pokemon. Although, I could probably have to keep Metapod at a certain level. It's such a big force, I could use Rick, how about you? I do like how there are these people that rest up in Pokemon everywhere. But anyways, that's it for me. So, anyways. Like, favorite, subscribe, don't dislike the fam. Like I said, I'll see you next time. And probably opening the same way I did this time. Latest.